Thank you. Between our visits. So can we do a huge round of applause for the schools and all the classes? Can we also please have a huge thank you to Fairfield Halls for hosting us this evening. They have been doing the day in, day out work. We have the wonderful Jenny Long, who lots of you will have had correspondence from. We've got John Kilshaw, we've got Sabrina, we've got Yasmin, we've got, who else am I forgetting? We've got Yasmin. Chris, spreadsheet, and we also have the wonderful Dan White, who's the head of our, what was the music service, but is now our music charity. And Dan has a vision, he has a passion, and you can see that live here on this stage with all that he enables us to do as his team. So can we have a huge round of applause for Dan? Band tonight.
Yeah. Yeah.
Did you enjoy them?
Yeah.
Well, can you give them a huge round of applause, please? support this. You know that this is important for your young people. And so we thank you for the hours that you have to listen to violins going, the hours that you have to listen to the trumpets, and the repetition of all that they are doing week in and week out. Thank you. Give yourselves a round of applause. Children. We've got them up there, we've got them down here. Can you please give them the biggest And this is the final number of the night, and we expect you to be up and dancing and angry. I don't want to see anybody sitting up and like really rocking their heads. Okay? We want to just let it. We've been in our houses for too long. Okay? And just enjoy this last part, okay?
There's one last person that we haven't thanked. That's our wonderful host. That's Debbie Huey. Please put your hands up for Debbie Huey.